Can I do the pilot training medical check in any hospital? A valid medical certificate will prove that you are physically, mentally, or emotionally fit to become a pilot. There are three types of medical certificates. We have a video about it if you want to know more. Check out the link in the description box. For the pilot training medical check, it is always best to confirm with your local civil aviation authority and to also check with the flight school you are applying for. This is because each country has its own medical check which may vary with the other countries. Most schools require for the medical examination to be done with them or with one of their accredited hospitals or centers. It is ideal to do the check with the actual school because it'll be done right before your training, which will result in more precise and timely results. However, if you want to train in a foreign country, it may be a good idea to get a medical checkup ahead of time. This will give you a better idea of your overall health before you spend time and money going to school and covering the costs. It would also be a positive sign if you know your chances of passing the medical test before you take it with the actual school. Planning to do your pilot training soon? Comment below if you have any questions.